Hey guys, so tonight I wanted to do a heatless curls video. So I am actually getting ready to go to bed. It is 12:04. You see that? It is 12:04. So I'm tired. Baby's asleep. Let me show you.
Look how cute he sleeps. Like, I can't handle it.
Okay, hopefully I didn't wake him up, but yeah, so I'm gonna do my heatless overnight curls. It's super easy, so I hope you guys like this video, and let's go ahead and get started. Okay, I'm sorry if the lighting is terrible, but we're filming at night, and this is just kind of what we got, so tomorrow's lighting should be better, but you just want to put your hair down and then kind of brush out all the tangles. And what you're gonna use to create your heatless curls is actually a robe belt, so most of us girls, women, we do have robes, show. So you should have a robe belt, and this is what we are going to use to wrap our hair around, so I will show you guys that. Before I do, one thing I like to do is just wet my brush and just kind of go through my hair. You don't want your hair super damp or anything, you just want it a teensy bit wet. So my brush is wet, so I'm just gonna kind of go through my hair. Again, you don't really want it damp. You just want it a little wet. So I'm gonna do this side. Feel free to part your hair down the middle. I'm just gonna do like I always do. I always part my hair this side. So that's good to go. Now what you wanna do is just place this evenly over your head. Just right in the center like that. Make sure your hair is sectioned off evenly. So then you're gonna take one of your sides and just kind of wrap it up, get it out of the way. So I'm just gonna do that. All right, so now let's do the heatless curls. All right, so what you wanna do is start out with about a 1-inch section in the front right here. So you're gonna take your 1-inch section, then you're gonna take your robe and you're gonna place it over the robe like that. And then you're gonna take it under the robe. And then you're gonna grab a section of hair right in front, add it into that piece of hair, take both of those sections that are now combined and place it over the robe, just like we did with the first section, and then go under the robe. Then you're gonna add in a piece of hair to that section, and then you're gonna take it over the robe and then place it under the robe. And that's literally what you do all the way down. So I will keep showing you guys. So you're just gonna add in a section of hair. And you're gonna take it over the robe, under the robe. Add in a section of hair, take it over the robe, under the robe. And make sure you're wrapping it pretty tightly. So again, take a section, over the robe, under. 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 Take a section, and take a section. Over and under, take a section, over and under, over and under. All right, so it should look something like this. Then you're just gonna take what is left and just wrap that all the way around the robe. And then you wanna make sure you have elastic bands. And then just tie it off. It's okay if it comes undone a little, just wrap it around it the second time. All right, so here is what I have. So you can leave it down like this, but honestly, If you're a heavy sleeper like I am and you toss and turn, then this is probably gonna become pretty loose throughout the whole night. So just take a scrunchie, take this and just make like a loop going back away from your head. Like that. So it looks like that. And then you're just gonna take your scrunchie and then tie it. So now you just have a little bun like this. So this is what your hair should look like. And you can leave this down, you can wrap it around, do whatever you wanna do. But now I'm gonna do this side and I'll show you what both of them look like before I go to sleep. All right, so here's what we look like. We look like Princess Leia with our little buns. And I know you guys might be thinking that that's probably not super comfortable to sleep on, and honestly, it doesn't bother me. It's pretty cushiony, so I have no trouble falling asleep on it. I am a side sleeper, so I'm going to hit the hay. Baby's gonna be up probably around 7:38. So I will show you guys what this looks like in the morning. It's gonna be so cute. I can't wait for you guys to try this. So good night, and I will see you tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. So it is the next day, and I'm still in my heatless curls. I haven't taken them out yet. I just want to show you guys what they look like. So they held up pretty well. Like I said, I don't toss and turn too much in my sleep, so they stayed put pretty nicely. So now we are going to reveal our heatless curls. So I'm just gonna take out my scrunchie and then take off my clear elastic. You can cut this if you wish. I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. Honestly, I hate clear elastics more than anything. They do make a clear elastics like remover tool. I keep meaning to get that on Amazon. All right, so here's what they look like. Super cute. So now we're just going to unwrap them. So I'm just going to unwrap it. I'm not gonna take this off yet, so you guys have to wait. All right, ready? Ah! So here's what they look like right out of the robe. So of course we need to kind of mess around with them, make them look pretty. But this is what we have. These curls are so pretty. They're loose, but not like too loose, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just gonna kinda pull them apart. Do the other side, pull them apart. Kinda put my fingers through them a little bit. And then I just kinda like to shake up top. And of course, you're more than welcome to go in with like a curling iron and just kind of touch up some sections. So I had a little bit more water on this side. So this side was a little bit more damp than this side. So you can see how the curls are a little more tighter and these are like a little looser. So I kind of did that on purpose so you guys could see what you would get with, you know, tighter curls versus looser curls. So total preference, whichever side you like, I don't know. I think both sides are cute and both sides are very wearable. So these are my heatless curls. I'll just kind of turn my head so you can see them, show them to you up close. Super pretty. Here's the left side where we used more water. And here's the right side where we did not use as much water. So that is it. I hope you guys found this tutorial helpful. If you try it, leave a comment below and let me know how it worked for you. But I will see you guys in my next video. Please subscribe, leave a comment, thumbs up. Love you. Mwah. Bye, guys.